is the Civic Opera House, and that's also done in a setback style, which I mentioned before. Looks like a big armchair. And this was the designed by Graham Anderson Coates and White in 1929. This was the idea of a man named Samuel Insull, and he was president of Commonwealth Edison, the electric company. He was also a fan of the arts, and he wanted a place for the Civic Opera Company. And so he built an office building around the opera's auditorium. The idea being that the revenue from the office would support the arts.
Go ahead. Go ahead.